Why does this PlayStation still exist? For some reason, Sony just started selling the PS4 again, but not the PS4 Pro. The PS4 Slim, and the price is higher than when it was the latest console. Towards the end of 2022, these Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 bundles appeared on the PlayStation Store, but for $340, the price seems steep. A PS5 is not much more, and these are not old production units that Sony is selling off, they were manufactured in the last few months.